This is how to make the best skinny brew coffee. So start with your hot water. You can use cold water if you want as well. Get your hot water. I just use it personally. I do like the middle or the high setting on my Keurig. You could just throw water in the microwave like you would make hot tea, whatever. Just get your hot water. Then get your skinny brew and pour the skinny brew into the water. Don't do it the other way around. I have found if you put the skinny brew in the cup, then add the water on top, it kind of clumps up and it's just not as good. So if you put it on top of the hot water, it's perfect. And then you just mix it up. It's super easy. This dissolves really quick, real fast, very easily. And then you can add whatever you normally would add to coffee. Sometimes I will use a sugar-free like vanilla creamer or whatever, or stevia or sweetener, like some non-sugar substitute. Probably something super sugary isn't the best, since this is like fat burning and the sugar will kind of negate those properties out of the coffee. So that's it. And it dissolves perfectly. It's great just black like this, or you can add stuff, you can change it up. Try it out with different things and see what you like. Let me know if you have any questions on it whatsoever.